name's Xavier, and I live in the Midwest. I am 7 years old, and the filmer is my mom. The distractor is my brother, and then my dad, who is just normal playing, is my dad. And today I will be introducing you a new tournament of something that you will guys be getting pretty kind of knowing about this. So it is called Helmet Tournament. And so basically right now here we got Nebraska and Mississippi State. When they hit them, if somebody hits them at the top, like be above the face mask right here, or the person when they hit and their face mask comes off, the person that didn't get their face mask off automatically wins. And so, and also if you hit and this one does not land and this one landed, then the team that landed, which was Nebraska, would win. So that's how, and also if you foul somebody 3 times, you're also automatically out. Okay, that's all about. So let's get starting to our bracket right here. So I'll introduce the teams. Florida State versus Texas Tech, Illinois in the Big Ten versus Clemson ACC, Miami from the ACC versus Kansas State, Baylor from the Big 12 versus Louisiana State, SEC, Indiana versus Kentucky, Indiana Big 10, Kentucky, SEC, Arizona from the Pac-12 versus Auburn SEC, Oklahoma from the Big 12 versus Maryland Big 10, Iowa Hawkeyes from the Big 10, 21-4, well, like 21-6 versus Texas A&M, 19-8. TCU from the Big 12 versus North Carolina from the ACC. South Carolina from the SEC versus Duke Blue Devils from the ACC. Virginia Cavaliers versus, they're ACC. And Arkansas Razorbacks from the SEC, Washington Huskies, Pac-12 versus Kansas Jayhawks, from the Big 12, Texas Longhorns, Big 12 versus Ohio State, Big 10, Iowa State Cyclones, Big 12 versus Michigan Wolverines, Big 10. And our last game will be introducing Georgia. Georgia Bulldogs versus Michigan State Spartans, SEC, Big 10. The first round of our bracket today. Only one Herky gets off because it's pretty silly. So we will start it for right now. Oh, first one we got Iowa Hawkeyes versus Texas A&M Aggies. Oh, sorry. These kind of go pretty, so I'm gonna. And we got Iowa Hawkeyes as our winner. My name's Jeff, boys. Okay, next up, North Carolina Tar Heels, TCU Alum. What is this? What does it look like? Horn Frog? Yeah, Horn Frogs. And we will go. We got our winner, North Carolina Tar Heels. Whee! Now with some peanut butter today. Duke Blue Dallas, Boston, South Carolina, Gamehawks. Okay, here we go. And so far, Duke won. Okay, next up we got Vavi Vava, Virginia Cavaliers, and Azito, Arizona Razorbacks. Sorry guys, I hear a bark, so we'll be back in 10 seconds. Washington and Kansas, so they're playing. Okay, Washington and Kansito. And nobody had landed because it looks like they're an idiot. And then Kansas beat them. Ohio State versus Texas, which is Texas. And just hit mom. Michigan State. My name's Jeff, and he cannot land. Stop it. Yeah! And that's a foul on you, mister. Two fouls. Because you can't have a face mask land, and then you have no face mask landing, and then Herky running again over through the house. And then they win. Kansita State. And then Miami. Winner. Boop, 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 boop. My DMD. Baylor. Ella. LSU. My name is Louisiana State, or else I'm going to punch you. Punch you. Portion from Indiana versus Kentucky Wildcat, a type of cat that was, I don't know, in Kentucky, Arizona, and then nobody lands. I thought he would land, and then Indiana land, and then they lost. Winner, Kentucky, where are you? Uh-oh, your white heel. Back, we got Arizona and Auburn. Well, you guys get one strip. And then you get 1,000 strips and you get no pizza. You get a gigantic pizza.
Auburn, we done!
Oklahoma, Maryland, I can't see you. Okay, here's actually. Okay, let's start. And by these way, we're done. Okay, punch gate, another one. We have to add in forces. Bandy. Versus Brandon. So far, no winner. Vanderbilt. And that's all what I have today. Please subscribe my video.